interesting stories about Swami Vivekanand for English listening or speaking practice. Story number 1. The Power of Concentration. While Swami Vivekanand was in America, some boys were standing on the bridge and trying to shoot eggshells that were floating in the water. They failed almost at every try. Vivekanand, who was watching them from a distance, went close to them, took the gun and fired 12 times, and every time he fired, he hit the eggshell. The inquisitive boys asked him how he did it. He replied, "Whatever you are doing, put your whole mind on it. If you are shooting, your mind should be only on the target. Then you will never miss. If you are learning your lessons, think only of the lesson. In my country, boys are taught to do this." Story number 2. Well reader. Swami Vivekanand was a voracious reader. While he stayed in Chicago, he used to go to the library and borrow large volumes of books and return them to the librarian in a day's time. The frustrated librarian then asked Swami Vivekanand why he borrowed books when he doesn't want to read them. She was all the more annoyed when he said he finished reading all of those books. She said she would take a test and selected a random page from a book and asked him to tell what was written there. Without even a glance at the book, he repeated the lines exactly as they were written. She asked him several more questions and he answered all of them without a flaw. Story number 3. The Wit. Swami Vivekanand was traveling in a train and was wearing a wristwatch that caught the attention of a few girls present in the train. They were making fun of his clothes and his appearance. They decided to play a prank. The girls asked him to give them the watch, else they would complain to the cops that he was harassing them. He then remained silent and acted deaf, made signs to the girls to write what they wanted to say on a piece of paper. The girls wrote it on the paper and gave it to him. Any ideas what he did next? He then spoke. He called the cops and said, "I have a complaint to make." Which story was best of all three? Please comment.